I'm here with the ACX Diamond Daddies in Southampton, New Jersey, a competitive all-star cheerleading program. At the end of April, they will be traveling to the cheerleading worlds, hoping to place top 10 at one of the biggest cheer events worldwide. Let's get a look on what the cheerleading world is like.
In the air, it feel like I'm supposed to be here.
Everywhere I go, I'm getting so much love from fans to stars. Everyone saying how they can't wait for the OP. And I'm gonna blow, they believe in me. Feel so good in what you do. Help somebody else get through. That's why I do the best I can, because I know how blessed I am.
A fool if I take it all for granted. A smart man if I keep my feet planted to the earth, cause the people that hurt can understand it. You speaking outlandish, I'ma show you how to make it all work. Another planet is a short term goal for me. A record soul for me, it's just more of me in your ear. For you to hear Kendrick persevere, defenses I feel relentless. Ambition with a clear vision. Taking off, I ain't taking off these pistons. I'm taking off on the enemy, your distance. Came across me, how much it'd cost me to get you out my business. I said a planet is a short term goal. No sky is the limit, I'm past that, now past that. Award not one but four times two plus yours.
We went around interviewing people and here's some of their answers.
The biggest challenge as an athlete probably has to be to just move forward and not think about your last mistake you made, because cheerleading is so quick and you just got to move forward.
Definitely to be patient and work hard for what you want, and things don't come easy at all. It takes a lot of work to get to where you want to be.
The biggest challenges would probably be coming in and maybe someone getting me, like, someone not showing up or not knowing when something happens, an injury, getting through just the struggles that you don't know that's going to happen that day. I enjoy watching the kids progress every year, starting at the beginning of the season and seeing how many skills they get and how much fun they have throughout the season.
I don't really go to school too much because my dad's got a lot of money. Some important things are definitely the teamwork and dedication of a team. The challenges are definitely trying to juggle schoolwork and time with friends, and also making time for cheer.
Staying in shape, because if you don't do extra conditioning or if you eat crappy food, it's going to show on the mat.
Honestly, I do nothing. I'm here all the time. I tumble, I stunt, I help out, you know.
What lessons has cheer taught you?
Honestly, trying new things, because for cheer, we try different stunts, different tumbling, also how to be a family.
Teamwork, responsibility, maturity.
What are the biggest challenges?